Taylor Swift and her manager Tree Payne arrived at the Tokyo Dome early to prepare for Swift's second day of performances in Japan. As always, we can see the pop superstar getting into a box and being taken backstage by staff to the stadium, and Tree Payne, she was there early and had a nice chat with some of the fans. Japan. Swift will have 4 concerts in Japan, then she will return to the US to attend and cheer for her boyfriend Travis Kelce at the Super Bowl on February 11.